Let's check our Aqidah. We need to make sure our Aqidah is pure. Who created us? One Allah. Who gives us Shifa? One Allah. Who sustains us? One Allah. Who solves our problems? One Allah. Who is helping us? One Allah. That's what we recite in every Salah. Iyyaka na'budu wa iyyaka nasta'in. He is the alone doer of everything. We have to rely on one Allah. Not the mazars, not the shrine, they are nothing. Not even the messengers of Allah, except the power of Allah. There is only one power, there is one Allah who is the creator of one earth, galaxies, all the planets and everything. So this makes very a good sense, and this is a very logical answer. Who created everything? How powerful is he? So why would do we have to rely on walid and someone who is died in the grave? And the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam clearly said he cannot hear, he cannot do anything unless Allah wants to. But he's a dead body, his soul is not there.